A blessed Friday to all. Yeah, happy fiesta po sa mga deboto ni San Agustin, ang mga Agustinos. One very beautiful experience at the start of this Eucharist today, since the start of the, you know, the pandemic, ako jong gitinguha nga, musunod sa patakaran. But despite the experience, the most beautiful thing that is happening today is ang atoang banda, ang atoang accompaniment. No? Kay full, murag, nindot kayo tanga pamation. Actually, it is reflected in the psalm today. To sing or to offer praise with lyre and the 10-stringed harp, or the harp and the 10-stringed lyre. Because according to St. Augustine, by the way, whose feast we celebrate today, niingon siya nga, he or she who sings well prays twice. Nga, nanay, dako kayo diha nga, parenthesis nga, way labot ang mga yabag. Anyway, the desire to pray is always expressed in the many ways that we can, together with the instrumentalization and the orchestra. Because you know, maanad na tani sa yuta kay sa langit maunay buhaton, no? 24/7 o naamay 24/7 dito, no? Kay it's eternal. It's a constant, it's always an everlasting giving of praise. Bahala nag magkuta santa. Hinoon wala may face mask ka langit. And this is a very beautiful thing for us today. Now, on the part of the gospel reading, a very beautiful suggestion in understanding this parable is always to take a look into the time perspective. This is all about the kingdom, meaning to say katapusan ng panahon. That's why some readers would say, oh, syaro po itong mga five wise virgins, so among yun sila namahin sa ilahang oil, di ba kadaw po nila, oy, oy. You know, we have to understand it because wala na yung panahon nga mabalik pa. No? Ato nagunta dito ning atubang. The lamps and the oil that we bring, that the virgins bring, brought with them, were already done or products or fruits of their lives while they were alive. Now let us put this in the context of the final judgment. Wala na yung mabalik, yung mapalit pa og oil. No? So, we cannot accuse the five wise virgins for not sharing their oil with the foolish ones. No? Nga, foolish yun kay namalit pag yun sila. Amahinun, kaya nakapalit man po. No, but this is always the point that we have to take into account. However, this very beautiful suggestion is it may not just be about five different kinds of virgins. Because the foolish virgin or the wise virgin may be us. We have both in our lives. Usahay na atay tanga, di ta makapangandam. But we are also wise sometimes. And what is this virtue that we're talking here about? It's the virtue of prudence. No, kanang makatanaw ta sa unahan, makapangandam ta. But deep within us, there is a struggle between the foolish and the wise. And this is our constant struggle at the same time. But with the gift of God given to us, let us continue to use this and make every time to do and to pray with all the necessary, you know, the exceptional way of doing things, not just the simple way of making things happen. Because with that, as St. Augustine would say, he or she who sings well or does the thing very well prays twice as much. Amen.